Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show how to batch edit in Photoshop. First of all, you have to create two folders. One folder with the images you want to batch edit, and another folder is for exporting the edited photos. Now I'm opening my Photoshop and opening a picture, and from here go to Window and click on Actions and click on this new action, and I'm giving my new action name here and select the color from here. Then simply click on OK. After that, make sure it's started to recording. Now I'm going to image adjustment brightness. I'm increasing the brightness of this photo, and here you can see in my action panel, here's brightness and contrast has been added here. Now I'm again clicking on image adjustment, and now I'm clicking on hue saturation, and I'm increasing hue and I'm changing the color of this image. Okay, and here we can see another action has been added here. Now click here to stop recording. Now I'm going to cross this image, and now I'm going to File, Automate, Batch. Set will be default actions. In action name, here I'm selecting the name of my visual I just created now. The name was my action. And select here source folder. Now click on choose. And select here the folder where your images are stored. Select your folder and click on choose, and choose here which folder will you use to export all the batch edited photos. After that, simply press on your keyboard enter, and here you can see all the photos are processing. Now I'm going to open my output folder where my all the batch edit is stored. And here we can see my all of our batch photo edited has been successfully created here. That's it for now. If you benefited a little from this video, then make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.